Hey, Flash Cam Gordon with you here today. And what I wanted to point out was that I got a video from the Video Vault, and I'm going to show it to you here in a second. But I wanted to tell you, the viewer, the story. Back in the 1980s, I was working at a place where we had this guy who was from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. And he was a filmmaker and so forth, artist, writer, did it all. And he and I were working together gardening. And one day I said, you know what? We're going to make a video and we're going to do it right now. I didn't appear in the video because I was doing all the camera work and the sound effects. That was my camera. And I just said, you know what? I'll run the camera. You do the acting, okay? And here it is. It's called The Dangerous Man with an Axe.
Let's hear it for that guy. What's
Great.
That guy's name?
Gordon Mauer. Way nice. To go, Gordy.
Nice going, Gordon.
And you'll get that back, too. He sent the check for $2.10.
Right. Have we cashed that check, by the way?
How do you think I got this watch, buddy?
Oh, okay. No, I like that, because that was tense there for a bit,
tense,
wasn't it?
Not afraid to be serious, and yet not afraid to be funny at the end.
Yeah. And there was that pink thing in the guy's pocket. What was that?
We don't know. See, we're left with a question, what was that?
Yeah.
See, I like movies where everything's not wrapped up neatly at the end.
Yeah.
There are a lot of questions to this.
There
thing.
Are. Two.
Next week, singing pot-bellied pigs.
Oh, this is good. This is good. Around the horn we're going to go. We're going around the horn. We're doing it all tonight. Wayne.
Well, I thought that video had a lot of appeal. Mariners at home against the Yankees tomorrow night at the Kingdome. Lots of racing, especially Long Acres and the Hot Rod Tracks.
And Harry.
You slipped that one in, Wayne. The weather this weekend will be mostly cloudy with a chance of showers and a little on the cool side. Forgive me, please.
Bennett Cerf lives. We leave you tonight at the Kingdome. We got music to take us home. Have a terrific weekend and good night for all of us.